What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these
pioneers, welcome again to Slice of Pie. We have some amazing things going on right now. First things first, I want everybody in the community to go give Marcus Pi a huge thank you. He donated 1 trillion tokens to the community. 1 trillion. He's already made the transfer and he wants us to use that trillion to take care of the community. So you guys know we're gonna have some awesome stuff going on. Lots of giveaways, lots of things to get the community more engaged. So I want everybody watching this, go and thank Marcus. His name on Telegram is just Marcus Pi. Number 2, the wait is finally over, guys. We are officially on coin market cap and we have already reached 9,500 people that put us on their watch list. That's right, almost 10,000 people have put us on their watch list on coinmarketcap.com. Next thing, guys, you go to the website hackin.io. Hackin are the people that performed our audit for Cream Pie. You can see that Cream Pie is officially listed on their website. A couple marketing updates for all of you. Number 1, we are running ads full-fledged on BogTool. So that's a huge platform for Binance Smart Chain tokens. Tons of daily viewers and we're getting a big return from those ads there. Number 2, PooCoin ads. They have officially started. We had them going for a little bit. We were doing a lot of testing and now we are going even deeper and deeper. We're increasing the daily budget and we are running on PooCoin, guys. If you see the ads, take a screenshot, send it to me. Next thing, we have completed our 3rd charity burn, guys. This time donating $100,000 to the Save the Children Foundation, guys. These are huge numbers doing only in our first 2 months. This brings our total charity contributions up to $391,000 USD. So this is just amazing what we're accomplishing together, guys. We're really killing it out here. We are leading the charge towards a new realm of finance. We are the trailblazers and you guys are the reason that this is able to happen. Now, our next announcement is gonna be our Pioneers of the Week. I know a lot of you guys look forward to this. If you're new here, basically every single week we choose people within the community that have been nominated or have nominated themselves. And basically they're outstanding pioneers. And we give back to them and show them our appreciation by giving them free pie. So this week's winners are number 1, Alteron, or Robert is his name. So many people have nominated you, man. So congratulations. Please message me for your pie. Keep up the good work. People really love your initiative and your innovation and all the ideas that you've been bringing to the table. So Robert, congrats. Sven. Sven is one of our Telegram moderators. He has gotten a ton of nominations. He's helped out so many members. He's really kept a lot of people safe. So Sven, we see your hard work, man. Clearly the community recognizes it as well. So congratulations to you. Message me. Our next pioneer is gonna be Crepe Nutella. What a name. Hey, we see all the work that you've been doing, all the stuff that you've been putting on Twitter. That's awesome, guys. Hey, sometimes all you have to do is participate. Participate in the giveaways, blow our stuff up on Twitter, show us your love, do Pi Day Fridays on Twitter. Participate in the Reddit. Crepe Nutella, we see you, buddy. Great job. And our next one is Moomin. Moomin really made us laugh. He made the video that you see at the beginning of this slice with Bill dancing to that song. Guys, if you can make us laugh like that, we're gonna give you pie. So congratulations, my friend. Guys, say what's up to your pioneers of the week. Make sure that you show them, you know, some congrats. Show them a little bit of love. And that's all that we got for the slice this week. So stay tuned for tomorrow. We're dropping a slice every single day. And then we drop 1 Life of Pi episode every single week. So subscribe to the channel, hit like, drop some comments, it fires us up, and let's keep it going.